Welcome to NAB Show 2019. InBroadcast is here filming the latest in technology, hardware, software, and products driving the next generation of storytelling. From established global brands to up-and-coming innovators, this is the destination for groundbreaking tools and solutions right here in Las Vegas. Hi, I'm Ashley with InBroadcast. Joining me is Ken of Telestream. Hello.
Hi, Ashley.
Hi. So, Ken, could you just tell me what kind of trends are you noticing right now in the marketplace?
Well, one of the things that we see is our customers are being asked to deliver their content to more endpoints more frequently than in the past. And that produces some capacity planning and scheduling challenges for them. And they're also really looking to sort of collapse these siloed infrastructure environments that have developed over time to help them reach all the endpoints that they're pushing content to, their digital distribution platforms, their cable affiliates, their own direct-to-consumer sites and services, international distribution. They're looking to collapse these different organizational sort of workflows that have developed over time into a sort of common supply chain for reaching all these endpoints. So I would say those are the sort of two primary themes that we've been just consistently hearing over the last year.
Sure, and so how are you helping your customers with that?
Well, there's a couple things. On the capacity planning side, we've recently launched Vantage Cloudport, and Vantage Cloudport gives me a very seamless, easy way to take my very sophisticated Vantage workflows and execute them wherever my content is on demand and scale out as my capacity needs change, right? So in the past, if I had a large order come in, hey, we've got this new digital endpoint that we need to publish to, and we need to take 75% of our existing content and have it on that platform by 60 days out. That produced a huge challenge for our customers in being able to manage that capacity without sacrificing other projects that they had in their pipeline. Or, and this is how most of our customers have built out over time, they build out excess infrastructure to support these sort of spikes in capacity. But with the frequency with which they're being asked to deliver content to more endpoints, that build out function has sort of broken down. And so by being able to scale out to the cloud, follow the media to the cloud, and execute workflow where their content lives, that's a tremendous value for our customers. And so Vantage Cloudport's enabling that for them. And as far as supporting all of the endpoints and collapsing those siloed departmental sort of organizational workflows into a common supply chain, that's something that Vantage really helps them with, right? So we support all the formats that you would need for international, for domestic, for digital, and for their own direct-to-consumer sites and services. And so by having this common supply chain they can run their content through, they not only they have this sort of a seamless way to collapse those siloed infrastructures into a common framework.
Great. Telestream just takes care of it all.
Yep, that's the goal.
Thank you so much for sharing all that with us. Thanks.
Yep.